By the way, if you guys, I mean, I'm going to be uploading all of this on YouTube, so don't worry, guys, don't worry. Ooh, yeah. Alright. Chapter 8. Elfie is, if she has 5 or more strength, she does 3. Oh, okay. Sorry. Yeah, like, my translation is clearly not going to be enough to be correct. So, if she's 5 strength stronger, then she does 3 more damage. Alright. Alright, Chanfrey, have a good night, man. Have a good night. More than the enemy. Okay. So she is really going to be good at killing mages or archers. Basically mages who would have almost next to none strength. I guess archers would also have not too much strength because they're archers. Oh well. What? Why am I stuck with Cyrus? No, I want to be with Elise or Felicia. well, whatever. I mean, it's fine. Sticking with Cyrus here. He's a good bud. Good bro. Oh crap, he's not even on a sword anymore. I mean, he's not even on a horse anymore. We're dead. Archers need a buff. How the hell did this happen? Because Cyrus loves you. Pros for life. By the way, you can't get Fiora this chapter, to my knowledge. You'll marry Cyrus and you will like it. He wants you long. Well, there's only up to A support with Cyrus. I don't think I can marry him. Even if I wanted to, which I don't. Oh no! Cyrus, find the Tauntaun! Rip its body open! Who the hell is this guy? Okay, that was a awkward pause. Wow, Kamui starts out like this way too many times. Female Kamui again. Let it go. Aw, how nice of Cyrus to, like, that he is the first one that I see when I wake up. It's Cyrus. Man, what a bro. What a bro, man. I am Tofu. I guess we weren't supposed to tell people that we are the Prince of Nohr here. Bromance. He really is a good bro right now. He slept with you. Oh man. I would have preferred if he sliced up a Tauntaun and shoved me in there, even though they smell bad on the outside and the inside. Hoshidan. The awkward laughs of the Fire Emblem series. Just the sun cresting and all. Cyrus probably drugged Kamui. Oh, Flora, what the hell? What is she doing here? What is she doing here, I mean? Ah, okay. Oh. Tofu Oni-chan. Man, they really like going like, ha! Sorry, I'll never do that again because that was horrendous. Okay. Gotta love them, right? At least. Oh man. Flora! Oh no, we're going to be fighting. Let's try to convince Flora to join us now, shall we? Even though you probably can't. The ninja maids. Ah, I see. Hmm. Probably warp them OP staff ranks. Hmm. Well, Mosme can't join us? Alright, let me see the map and see what's what here. So he can use magic. Rezaya. A lot of wait, are they are those archers or oh they're magics. Made Fiora. I don't think it's any better for me to be bringing Mozube over anyone else here. As much as I want to train her, it's going to be difficult. Hmm. She'll still join you after you kill her oh, damn. Don't hurt her! Check her weapon ranks. Her weapon ranks. She is CC! Just freeze! Ah, that's not gonna be good. So, there are a lot of axe guys, so maybe Elise, Elfie would not be the best choice here. That kind of goes same for Mozube too, but whatever. I mean, I really want to train Mozube, so I'm gonna try to shove her in here, even if it's a terrible idea. I will probably be most likely get killed. Oh my gosh, you can't even use the freaking javelin. You gotta be kidding me, Mozube. Why? Alright, let's go. Kyotsukero. Be careful. Let's see. Mitsu no uchi. I mean, itsu no uchi. Mitsu ijo. Suruto kriya. So the point is to capture the villages, I think? Can you complete the map without killing Flora? I wish the dad was playable. Yes, we promise not to judge your safe scumming. Ah, yes. Oh man. It'd be really weird if she still joins you after you kill her tribesmen and her father in front of her. You can do the map without killing her, but that hasn't recruited her. What does it say? I think the point of the mission is to go for 5 villages. I mean, 3 villages before they get to the villages? Or something? Something about going to the villages. I'm sorry, I was not paying attention too much. So we can go this way. But I will be going that way. Let's see. I'm gonna pair up with Harold for now. I need to bring Nobume when she is... She can only move, what, 5 spaces? Yeah. For 5. Eh, should be fine. I'm gonna try to get, like, not be near her, near the Flora too much. Oh, they're closing down the villages. Oh man! Look who it is! Our bro of bro. I have no idea who that guy looks like, actually. I forgot. Oswald, was it? Hey, it's Zero! Oh! Man, it cannot get any higher than this. Mr. Dio-sama is right here. Dio! Not Owain? Hmm. Oh, Odin. Alright. Zero's here! Dude, Zero is going to kick ass. He's still all about the blood thing, isn't he? The dark powers thing. I think I went the wrong way. Well, whatever. I'm pretty sure I can just tear these guys up a new one. Yep, clearly. I'm gonna be needing a sword. My sword, tall man. Big boss confirmed. Handcuff me, Zero, and kick my bleep. Magic hand twitches. What is he fighting for? Wow, so many references, man. So many references. I am serious. Damn, Kamui. It's not that Zero here. Come on, guys. I think I could just go, like, all in balls crazy. Wait, what? That's worse? I mean, I can't kill him. So I think I will. Zero Stars who again? Felicia! Dealing some damage. I bet it's below zero there. Oh, man. It looks cold. Of course it is. Oh man, they're in a really bad spot here. How are these guys, like, getting all the way over here? Oh, okay. I clearly need to bring these guys to a safe place. If I can. Which way should they be going? Can I really go YOLO and just take all these guys down by themselves? Nah, it's probably a bad idea. I'm gonna keep them safe. Away from danger. Oh, she's gonna get hit if she's there. Let Felicia kill her. Oh, Jesus. Oh! That could have been so bad. Zero is Bullock. Woo! That's stat up, man. That's stat up. Six stats up. Although I feel like she's gonna die. Seigi no Namamoto ni. Ha 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 ha! Harold is pretty black. He's a big blast, man. Why would mine being below zero? I really want Zero to attack right now, but I guess I made him run away. Let's see. No, I can't really get a help from any other person here. I really shouldn't be using Kamui so much like this. I should try to use other people. I know it's kind of ballsy to do this, but let's try this. Come on. Oh, she already moved. Let's see. Archer's any good in this game? Why? What is your... Come on, guys. Takumi is pretty strong unit. Check her personal skill. Them stats. What? How dare you say stuff like that? Not Shinon from Fire Emblem 10. Takumi being our savior? Oh, you just earned yourself a ban. Takumi can go suck an egg. Takumi's not cool. What is wrong with you guys? Really? 1-2 range in the bow? That's amazing. Alright, at least keep healing people so you can level up. Inns is our true savior. That's not gonna be doing anything. The maid can move, but she really don't need to be going anywhere. She'd be good. Look at those guys running for their lives. Or are they just running because I'm trying to kill them? I've seen Setsuna with one, but only an enemy. Huh. Leon, best brother, give him best wife. So I didn't. So basically, the soldiers are closing down the houses, which I don't care for. Which I don't want to be happening. Where are these guys coming from? Alright, over there. Oh, this could be bad. Oh god, Kamui, you gotta block it. Oh, thank god. Jun Byika. Nice dodge, nice dodge. Doge it! Oh! Oh, Felicia! That spin, man, that spin. 1142, where you live? Fantastic. There's going to be a third route available eventually as DLC, right? Yes! The neutral route where you don't have to listen to any jack squat. I am really having a difficult time trying to train up Nobume here. I mean, Nozume. Oh, she takes almost no damage. Alright, that's good. Maid Vopter! Maid Vopter. Of course, she's ready to kill her father for me. No damage. The skin shipping afterwards. If it's available, I will. Ah, not quite enough damage. I see. Holy crap, zero. Dude, zero is so amazing. Why? I was running away, but no, I should have been fighting. Holy crap. Let's go, zero! Dio! Three damage? No damage! Suck on that, you turds. Woo! What about you? Not good enough. I was going like, holy shit! Tokyo to my... The world! Dude. Amazing. Zero is a mother bleeping boss here. Woo! Let's see. I'm sure Kamui can kill him by herself. Yeah, he is way too freaking overpowered right now. Except that he's kind of weak against magic here. What about you, man? Can you, like, he takes way too much damage. You should just be paired up with Elise. Six damage. I can kill this mage with Nozume, but it might not be worth it all that much because he might end up dying later. Which I don't want. So I basically need to... Fuck. Oh wait, I can probably do this. Hopefully I didn't F that up. And not good enough. Muda 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 muda! Zero's mind lump off. That bad breath on Kamui. He's gonna be the MVP of my run. Dude, he's going to be so awesome. No, Cyrus, what the hell happened to you? You had such a good stat up. Is it too cold? Is it too cold for you? Is that what's happening? Are you gonna just gonna be here? Oh crap, it's bad. Oh man, Kami's gonna die. Oh thank god. Sapotasuru. Ah! Oh, oh! So when they get to the village, they open up a whole lot of floodgates. Well, it just means more EXP for me, so it's fine with me, actually. Alright, Zero. Zero, my man! Wreck that guy in the face one more time. I would like some more support on him, actually. There we go. Woo! Mr. Zero! Oh! Oh, what you gonna do? One damage! Oh, three damage, what's that? Zero, the mother bleeping boss here. Wow. That is way overpowered. Holy shit. Yeah, heal with Elise. Check Flora's skill. Alright, sorry, I'll check Flora's skill. Zero's never gonna stop kicking ass. Oh, she can only heal, I see. Wait, no, can she? Is that what she does? Alright, her personal skill. Let's see, HP something turned something something. Damage. She halves the damage that she takes when her HP is full? At the beginning of the turn, maybe? But she loses some speed. I think that's what it is. And besides that, she has the more magic defense, and the male characters around her takes 2 less damage. Her skill is freeze. It's on Serene's. You can marry Zero. yeah, let's check it out. What about this guy? Every boss has a personal skill. It's only the main characters, I guess. That sucks. Alright, so I really want to train him. I mean, her. 7, 7, that's too much. That's gonna be way too much. Recruitable! Woo! Felicia kicking ass. Maid copter! Alright, let's go with Nozume here. Do hurt blue maid. I don't want that. Oh, do not hurt blue maid, alright. Oh yeah. I'm sure the main boss actually has one, of course. I'm just gonna drop him off here. Oh god, I didn't visit the village. Oh man, that was so goofy. Did I visit 3 villages? I don't think I did. Let's see, Sirius, you can just chill over here. Zero for Smash Brothers. Hi! Herald attack! Oh, what? 1 HP left? Really? Fantastic. More kills for Nozume! Vantage in the... Oh, jeez. Vantage is so freaking terrifying. Also, you can melt a lake. Can I? Huh. I should probably check that out then. Let's see. I'll stand over there. Elise, go heal Harold, please. Zero's hurt a little too, but dude, it's freaking Zero. It doesn't really need any. He doesn't need any healings. Yeah, I'll heal him later. Oh god, Nozume's about to get kicked in the ass. Here, more defense. No, it's not gonna work. Oh god. All right. I guess getting faster is helpful. Oh no, that's a more magic defense. All right, there we go. What is this? Eh, whatever. Oh, right, heal Zero. Herald here to be a hero. You know it, man. Time paradox. Oh, alright. Holy shit, that hurts! Mr. Zero! Oh my god, only 4 experience for killing a guy. Kamui, dodge it, it's dangerous! Fuck! This is not gonna end well. It's classic mode! Bring me a dream! It's classic hard mode, dude. Oh man, nice dodge. I meant to say nice dodge. Wait, is it going to be a game over if, like, the other guy, if they take the third village? Because that's the only one left for me. Alright, Zero, it's time for you to mother bleeping shine. Let's fucking dance. Come on, Zero. Oh. Oop, one damage? It's nothing. To mother freaking Dio! Oh man, he's so great. Make sure to protect your men so you can get child characters. I will, man, I will. Alright, so let's kill... That's better. Felicia Itachi. Freaking drops road rollers! I mean, it's called something different, but whatever. I won't be killing Felicia, I mean, Flora, of course. Horshiro, dude. Well, I guess I won't be playing Horshiro anytime soon, so it's not too bad to know that. Aw, what? Why is your up so bad right now? I need to heal. I need to heal up real bad. Things got pretty heated up. Let's see. I think it's about time for me to try out... No, not really. Just heal him up. Yes. Think I might have made a mistake here. I have to try my best to not get hit by that. Or it's going to be the end for me for sure. Shit. I think I made a mistake. Alright. Fuck. So, I'm gonna take 18 damage, and this guy's going to hit me for really hard. Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna have to wish that I dodged the axe here. Come on! Please dodge it! Yes! Thank fucking god. That was going to be so dangerous. Hmm. Wait, what? What are you doing? How dare you do that to Zero? Flora, not cool. I mean, she's only going to be able to do that like twice, so it's not going to be that big of a deal, but still. Not cool. Man, Zero's not killing anyone this turn. Ass. Only RNG got his Anna. Woo! Elise stats. Alright. 8. Yeah, not bad. Help was pretty good. Thank you. I mean, what? Well, you're killing the chargemen, so it's cool. Oh. No! Are you gonna level up Elise at level 10 or what? I don't know. I think that might be a little too early, but maybe I have to. When do I get to rub Zero's other head? Other head? You mean the third leg? You can get Anna their confession quotes in the sound files. Oh, nice. I need to be healing. God damn it, Zoro! I mean, Zoro? I've been playing too much One Piece. God damn it, Zero. Well, her freeze is gone. Oh god, he can't move! Holy fuck, he's gonna get killed. Alright, someone support him with magic resistance. Or, you know, just outright kill anyone who's coming near him. Fuck. This is really bad, guys. That was a terrible idea on my part. Just shoving him down there. Right, Felicia doesn't barely get hit by that. It's fine. Defensive penguin bubble, saving Private Kamui. Ow! Flora, what the hell? Save my bra! Alright, more magic defense, which is okay, I guess. Zero to the rescue! I think I might actually save your bra. Woo! Mother bleepin' zero! Ah, that is rather disappointing. What can you do? Alright. Ah, fuck, I think I need to support him. Preserve his corpse for me. He's not dying. Alright, I need my bro to be watching over him, so let's go. That's really all I can do. Maybe I should try equipping my Dragonstone. Maybe that'll help me survive a little better. Possibly. Probably not. Oh god. Oh, I think I made a terrible mistake. I mean, these guys are most certainly going to be attacking Kamui, so I think that's fine. Is Dragonstone going to be helping him live against? Nah, I'm going to stick with the sword. Leon's son is number one trap. Drawing daggers. When Belka, I have no friends. I have no idea. Fuck. Oh. Oh wait. Okay. Good. Oh fuck no. Oh god. Oh. Oh thank god. She somehow dodged the axe swing. Holy crap, that was dangerous. Main copter! 3 damage. Fuck! Please! No! No, Cyrus, dodge it! Dodge it! Fuck! Damn it! Ah. No, my bro! Alright, let's see how the rest of the turn is going to pass. Oh, okay, that was the last attack. Ah, fuck. The reset. Reset is right, man. We cannot let our bro Cyrus die. Alright, let me just stretch my legs. Ah, and get serious on healing these fools. How dare they attack my friggin' bro here. Alright, resetting. Yeah, it's classic. Switch out Mozume too, maybe? I don't know, I really want to train her, though. Use Dragon Vein to cross the lake. oh wait, where am I? We're all good on this one. Next map. Classic's the best, giving pure pressure. Maybe rushing the lake with resistance characters like Zero and Felicia might be a good idea. Yeah, it might be. Although she was really dangerous at that like one moment where she could have gotten killed by the axe swing. I can see her tears. Switch out Mozume, huh? I mean, if I don't train her early on, there's no way that I can train her like later on either. And right now, like, I have no idea. Maybe I can switch out Harold. Alright, I'm gonna be running across the lake as soon as possible. And I'm going to be sending... How would I use Dragon Vein in this thing? Oh, right, on the fountain, right. Right, so Camus is going to be going to the left. It's up to you, dude. Take out the knight. You want to melt it when the villager reinforcements are crossing. Wait until you get more room in your roster. So they are stuck for a turn. Oh, that's how you used it? Okay. Oh, right, this is where you cast, yeah. And I can do it again apparently here. Oh, this is the best. Alright, so I clearly need to send some of these guys to the left and the rest to the top. I think I'm going to send in Kamui and Elise to the left and the rest of them are going to be just going up. So... like that. Actually, no, I think it's better if... they stay together. Yeah. Game phase, let's go, guys. Screw you, guy. Game phase is right, guys. Alright, let's capture that thing right away. That is a way to go here, right? Yes, there is. Whoops. Let's see... Oh, fuck, I messed up! I said to come in the wrong direction right the hell away. Oh my god. How dumb can I get? How can someone see Elise and think that she's a soldier? What the hell? Oh god damn it. Alright. Well, I think, personally, I think this place needs, Kamui a little more than the other places, so I guess in that sense it's going to be better. Let's see... game phase is right. Saveable, do it, brah! Might be- ah, man, if I do this, I'm wasting way too much, what do you call it, experience points. Alright, run across the lake. Alright, those things are already- oh no, actually there are two villages right here. Alright, cool. Who's this? Odin. How good is Odin? Alright, Odin, you can show me your strength, Odin. Woo! Man, Zero is just so much ballers. Oh crap. Game face! Oh fuck no! Oh man, so much for game face. Oh man. Holy shit. So Odin, Tomehand, nothing. He just kinda outright died. Oh my god. Alright. Wait, no. Yeah, what the hell's wrong with him? He has no defense for caster. I mean, no magic defense for caster. Wayne was the best. He died. Yeah, it's a classic. Zero has more than him. Seriously. I think that's a good idea. Alright. Let's try that again. So definitely go left this time, Kamui, and basically everyone else kinda go top. Okay, let's do this. Kamui can go and do this, why not? Ah, Kenshi-san-da! There's a war going on, kid. Gotta be careful. Let's see if the movement is here. Eh, she really can't do much. Alright guys, game face again. Sorry that I'm moving the camera too much, I'm just way too intense in the game face thing. Put a Wayne back so Zero can abuse him. Yeah. Look at his head. I mean, seriously, he's supposed to be the sword guy. What the hell is he doing with the freaking, you know, not sword? Alright, these guys can't attack for Jack. I think I really need Kamui up there because they're really weak. Fuck, I definitely need him. If, like, Kamui's not there, they really can't survive. Actually, I think I need most of my guys up there, actually. Because we know that there's going to be a bunch of guys here. Let me put him... Super dangerous. 16 damage. Oh, spears are better against the mages. Should I have known that? It's not that big of a difference. YOLO! Ow! This is clearly already going horribly. Alright, heal him up. The bad decisions of Tofu. I think this part is already fucked. Let's see. Oh man! Maycopter! Attack stance? Cyrus is gonna get killed so hard. Spin to win. Cyrus, no! Dodge one! Fuck! Alright, so what I need to do is send some strong resistance characters up there, which I think Felicia will do fine. I'm lucky, let me have a go. I wish I could do that, but you know, you're not really where I am. Watch this man clutch. Alright, I got a better idea. I'll stop failing this time, guys. My dude, my bro is continuously dying. Alright, so I need Felicia up there, because down here we got Zoro. I mean, I gotta stop saying Zoro. Down here we got Zero, who is going to be dishing out all the damage. And yeah, that's basically it. So I need to move him over here, I need to move this guy over here. Gonna get Nobume back up here. I got this, guys. I got this. Kamui solo. Alright, I need Felicia up there because she's a tanky gal. Oops. You can go in. Oh, fuck! Why did I not click the friggin' enter the thing button? Alright, 0-0. Please just do this. That was so dumb. Let's see. You know what? I think Zero can handle himself right here, so. Alright. He's gonna get attacked when he's right there. Let's see. Who can provide her with some good stuff? I think it's going to be really good for me to get, yeah, pair them up together because there we go. That's strategy right there. Remember, lances and hidden weapons are strong against tomes and swords. I read Japanese, it says, I left my ass off. So, they don't have to be going in there for sure. I think they can actually handle it by themselves, and we should just sit back and eat some popcorn. Yeah, it's not a good idea. Zero, show me what you've got! YOLO swag. Yeah, I've just realized that. Oh, fuck! Axe guys. That's going to be dangerous. Kinda forgot about the axe dudes there. Oh, fuck, please! I'll dodge it! Defend it! Defender! Oh, thank god! Okay. Felicia can tear these guys up if they can just not get hit by the axe dudes. She can just dodge the axe dudes, I mean. Alright. Let's help them out now. Fuck. They're going to be attacking wrong person if I go there. You know what? YOLO. YOLO is how we go at things. Pies! Fuck. More magic defense, that means that she's going to not get killed by any of these guys, that's for sure. Spears are better against tomes. Let's go there. Daijoubu-da. I swear I saw a bald eagle in the background. Really? Alright, you gotta go over here and help them out. Because Zero's got this! Mother bleepin' Zero. Whoopin' everyone. Oh, snap. So, I can basically actually kind of leave them be because Zero's gonna be able to kill them all. Alright, back to top 10. Look at these guys. These guys are not gonna be doing anything. Captain Harold will defeat the evil. So what I need here is that I just need Cyrus not to die here. Because the double attack is not going to work on the duel guys. Alright, I think he's gonna live. Fantastic. Shit. You think Cyrus would be able to dodge some of them at some point? Okay. Dude, Zero is a boss. You need to pray. Every day when I'm walking down the streets. What? What are you doing when you're walking down the streets? Oh, I should have killed with Nabume. What am I doing? That would have been a lot safer. Y'all need Jesus. This is strategy, guys. This is strategy. Our Lord and Savior. Zero really is our Lord and Savior. What does this dude think he's doing? Attacking Zero like that, our beautiful savior. Jesus, 13 damage. Zero for president. Yes, man, yes. Pick a god and pray. Takumi can go and suck an egg for all I care. Zero, 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 zero. Oh, you do not F with Zero, bro. Dio cannot be defeated by anyone. Blame Takumi for everything, yes. Takumi haters, leave now. No, we are the Takumi haters. You're the one who should be leaving. Freaking Takumi. Alright, there we go. Making use of her skill there. Go me. Think I might need to pair up because I need some magic resistance here. That's a mage. Can we get a 9-11? Oh man. Let's get all those EXPs, guys. All the EXPs. See. Heal our Lord and Savior. You got to listen to your heart. My cute son, what are you talking about, man? Let's see, that should be good to me. Takumi Nari. Alright, Felicia, it's all you, man. It's all you. Deal with that. In the name of justice! Damn, Felicia. Dude, she is really shining in this map. Literally, Grima. Support! Dude, if Bo weren't weak against magic, Zero would be tearing this up even more. Oof. Don't worry, Zero, we still love you. That was a lousy stat up, but whatever. I'm just gonna be tearing everyone in this map. Oof, that's not strong enough. Oh, that's good. Alright, let's go. Takumi isn't as bad as you guys. Not as bad as us guys? Do you hear what you're saying? Dude, do you know what the first thing that Takumi said to me, Kamui, was? Says, I don't trust you, is what he said. And he just keeps calling me, saying that I killed his mother, which it was not the case, by the way. He's a dick. He needs to go and kill himself. Let's see, how far can you go? Taco needs to cry when he watched Toy Story. May Felicia kill her dad? I think I will. Not because I'm a sick person, because it's more fun that way. Everything's so green on the screen, I'm sorry guys. Do you guys think that I should be changing the camera setting up a little so it doesn't look so damn green? It wasn't our fault. That's all good. You do not get to touch Zero, you son of a bitch. Because Zero F you over. Woo! Yeah, let me try to change the settings for the camera so it doesn't look so damn green. Give me a second, guys. I have not actually realized how green it was. God damn. Alright. That's not helping. Not helping either. Let's see, color intensity. That's still way too blue. Sorry guys, I have no idea what I'm doing. Let's see. I think I just made it worse if anything. I really cannot make this any less blue. It's called contrast. Color's fine, dude. Alright. I'll roll with this for now. I'm sorry, guys. So where am I? Killing these guys now, right? Alright, cool. Oh man! Main copter! Oh snap! That 3% crit chance, dude. No one Fs with Felicia here. Ah, he's gonna kill him anyway. I really want to give other people more EXPs here. Which I cannot do. So, whatever. Just kill him. Takumi made me eat my family. Yes, he did, man. Yes, he did. Lucky trees. Hey, Kel Dio from Canada. Hello. Oh, hello, the kid. You guys didn't really miss much, don't worry. Oh, she's gonna be getting hit by that thing. Step out. Ha! Look at this! Look at this guy going for Zero. She thinks that she can take on Zero, which is not the case. Today is whose birthday? Whose birthday? I'm just massacring her whole village. I think they are right to be pissed at me. Kinda want to level up Nohr if possible, so let me try this. How much damage can you dish out? 8 damage? For sure. So, switch. Oh, double attack. Oh man, I don't really like the odds of this. Fuck. All of my guys are strong. Oddly strong. I can use that, huh. But cannot really reach them quite yet. Well, whatever. Zero takes zero damage. Holy shit! Dude, they just dodged Zero's attack. That is not how it happens, no. You don't dodge Zero's attack, you bastard. Dude, they are freaking going crazy. Yeah, really, she really does need some good babysitting. Fuck. Alright. Let me try using the dragon. That guy's dead. Zero missing is just obnoxious. Mama. Oh, they're all the he's? Okay. They look like female characters to me. So I was kind of wondering. Zero for president. Oh wait, okay, that doesn't go that far. Thank God. Everybody stick together, guys! Oh crap, this might not be good for Zero. Damn it. How dare you, you bastard. Hitting Zero like that. I mean, that was my bad. Here. Benchster! Oh, I don't have any Yamis, dude. Sorry. Elfie. Oh, yeah, I benched her. Zero's stuck in this. Don't even say that. That sounds like a nightmare. Fuck, he goes far. Haven't really seen the main character's skill in quite a while. Of course I'm gonna heal Zero. I need Zero. Like there's no tomorrow. That is without a doubt the truth. And one more time. Woo! Zero kicking ass. Zero ain't gonna take that shit. And so much babysitting. Complimenting way? I don't even know. No, man, no. One damage. Zero damage. Okay. Oh, God! Okay, I need to be thinking clearly here. Oh, no. Maybe not. There's no way that guy's gonna be able to kill me. Oof. This could be actually bad. Oh man, who should I be killing? Fuck. Need to be killing all the bandit guys first. The other guys don't really cause that much of a problem, but bandit guys, they are annoying. Fuck. Need to make a human wall. Human wall. Let's go. Can just marry him already. Enough babysitting, go do something. Oh god, I had the spear equipped. That's not good. Yeah man, these guys hit really hard. Man, Felicia and Joke Zero just carrying the whole team here. And you need to be healed. Yeah, I am playing on the hard classic, which is driving me crazy. I think I retried like 4 times already on this map. Dodge it! Dodge it! Elise, please! Ah, fuck. How dare you hurt Elise? You're gonna pay for it. You're gonna pay with your life! Yeah, pay with your life. Yeah, Felicia and Harold Justice. What? They're really good because of the whole strength bonus on the Felicia there. Plus 4 strength, nice. Alright, so there is one guy left in there. I think it's safe, yeah. Pay with your clothes! And I don't know what the rest of them are going to be doing. Will I be throwing everything away if I do this right now? Like, how hard is she gonna get hit by? Nah, she'll live. YOLO! You only live once, guys. Go for it. Notice how Takumi is the only one citing Illuminati. Confirmed Illuminati. What? Yay, Nobume finally got a kill! Also, he needs to eat some stuff here. Man, the worst person to be casting that on right now. Ow. Okay, we just need to be healing more and more and more. Takumi Nari. Oh man, if she misses, then she's gonna die. That's the bottom line. Alright, what do you guys think? 80%? 80% chance? 82% chance of hitting? Well, should I do it? If I miss, she's going to die. Let some people die though. Tough. Oh. Don't risk it. Alright. I won't risk it. I'll play safe. Sorry guys who wanted me to risk it, but I'm gonna play safe here. Oh, I already did it, I'm sorry. Yes. Eh. I mean, the first thing that I saw was don't risk it, so I didn't risk it. Just do it. Shield above approves? What? Who's left? Oh, Zero's left. And Zero don't need to be going anywhere. Play Kirk, be a pussy. Alright, so let's try talking to Flora, even though I think it's impossible to risk recruit her right now. Heal her up. Just eat it. Level 10 made! Let's see, heal them up. There's no correct way with RNG. That is true. That is the truth. Ah, they can't move. Come on, there's gotta be a way for me to talk to her. Really? They're not even gonna let me talk to Fiora? You can't recruit her. Yeah, join us. I mean, I thought there would be a precursor to trying to recruit her, at least. You know, like, I have to talk to her as Felicia. But I guess not. She's Douglas. Avoid her. Same happened with me, Figa. Okay. Easy, casual. Alright, oh man, I really need to heal Elise. I'm sure I may be able to talk to the dad with someone. Am I right? Look at me basically massacring everyone. Whoa, nice dodge! Dude, Felicia is the ace, the MVP. While Zero is the boss, Felicia definitely is the MVP of the stage here. Fuck. Even the friggin' soldiers are a pain in the ass to kill here. I think I can let Harold kill this one. Go for it. Takumi doesn't tip. Justice prevails! Alright. Let's see. Yeah, that looks good to me. Zero's my boss. Zero is so much boss right now. 2 damage? I don't think so, bro. Yeah, you don't F with Zero. F. Zero Fs you. F Zero. Am I right, guys? Am I right? Ah, more lame puns. Dirty today, sorry. Dio's voice does that to people. Yeah, man. Oh, man. If only you got some strength. That would have been great. Oh, shit. Now he can move one more space. Fan-tucking-tastic. Are you serious? You can't kill him? How much is it going to be? Yeah, I'm gonna die if I do that. As long as Felicia isn't Nohr exclusive, I'm getting into Hoshido for character preferences. Dude, you cannot go wrong with mudda. Healing! Arigato! Alright. Let's finally kill the boss, shall we? Oh man, Family Feud, kind of. Let's go. Felicia! Whoops, I mean Flora, not Felicia. Felicia wrecked him. Yes, she did. If I use Kamui, he's going to be wrecked even harder. You know what? I'm going to just go ahead and destroy him right now. What should we do with... Oh my god. Oh no, Felicia, what have you done? You killed your own dad. Oh wow, that was like no XP whatsoever. Dude, Felicia and Harold carried the whole team. Okay, so the game is basically saying that we tried our best to not kill anyone, even though I've only saved one village and killed basically all the rest of them for EXP. Yikes. Well, whatever they want to believe, it's good, I guess. Tofu is an amazing layout. Hey, thank you. I just kind of ripped a hole in between the place, and that's what happened, but you know. Yeah, Dio-sama did it for me. He stopped the time for 9 seconds and, you know, was kind enough to rip that hole. Flora! Did we really heal everyone? I don't think we have enough heal spells to do that. Hey guys, don't kill everyone, kills everyone. Oops. Oh, the village elder is actually thanking me for... I'm assuming I would have gotten more gold if I saved more than one village. Ah, well.